Welcome to your SST class. Today we are going to continue our chapter 7, Climate in India. Today we will know about the rainy season. Rainy season, June onwards, moisture-laden winds from the Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal start blowing towards the land. They are called monsoon winds. They bring rain in India. This season is called the monsoon, as we experience this season nowadays. In South India, the rainy season starts in June. In North India, it starts towards the end of the June or in the beginning of July. It continues till September or October. The general distribution of the monsoon winds is highly uneven. Some parts of India, such as the western coast and the northern northeastern states, gets very heavy rainfall. Monsoon in the Khasi Hills in Meghalaya receive the highest rainfall in India. The northern plain and the southern plateau also receive heavy rainfall. The Thar Desert in Rajasthan and the run of Kutch receive very less rainfall. The Coromandel Coast receive rain in November or December. But the coast of Tamil Nadu remains dry from June to September. Here it rains between November and January. Now come to the next season, that is winter season. November onwards it starts becoming pleasant. The sun is not so hot and leads to the onset of winter season. The days start becoming shorter and the nights longer. It continues till February or March. December and January are the coldest month in most part of North and Central India. During the winter season, a strong wind from the western disturbances cause light rainfall in the plain and snowfall in the mountains. Winters are very cold in the Himalayas. Many places receive snowfall. The northern plains are cold. The cold decreases as we travel to the southern part of India. The coastal plains are pleasant during winters. It's spring season, the season of flowers. This season is very pleasant and soothing. This season comes after the winter and before the beginning of summer. It is the most pleasant time of the year as it is neither too hot nor too cold. Many trees bear new leaves and flowers during spring. So children, here your chapter 7 has been finished. Read this chapter and try to understand it. Thank you.